It's my train of thought that separates me from the fools on the block. And this pedestal that I got, I want to tell people how it is on the front lines. How we're living on the grind. Anyone that's suffering, know that you're on my mind. Just be strong, and there's no shame in crying. Because when tragedy strikes, your choices are slim. You can either sink or swim. I'll pass you my pen to get a few words in. So go ahead, release some stress. If you can't, I'll be the voice for the voiceless. I just want to confess. Some days, there's anger and denial. But even when the pain starts to pile, we gotta just continue to smile. I've been rolling for miles, huffing and puffing like I'm in the Olympic trials. And being pessimistic has never been my style. Someone had to take these challenges on. Maybe God just passes the baton. And I'd rather it be me than a loved one. So right now there's no debate. We just gotta accept our fate, deal with whatever's on our plate, and it'll all be worth it when we walk through them gates.
Oh.